Hey, I'm Paul Begay, AST Systems Designer. What you just saw was a three-month-old shrimp in the FIT 600. We call this the F4 600. So we have 3,000 shrimp in a 600-gallon, what we call filter-in-tank system. So let's go over some of the features of the entire system. And I'd like for you to refer to other videos on the FITs for kind of how they operate, since I won't be able to get to the back side of the filter for this video. What we have is the fish tank here, 600 gallons. This middle area right here, this is the filter. And then on the far side is our sludge basin. So what we see on this front side of the system is our return water, which is clear water coming up through the beads, over the screen, coming downward here. This is where we inject our air for our airlift return into the tank. Okay, remember all the positives that we get from airlifting, that's circulation, aeration, and degassing. Okay. So this water then circulates around, and on the far side is where the water is leaving the tank to be gravity fed to the filter. All right, so all this is run off of an air pump, all the circulation, and a second smaller air pump is running the backwash of the filter, which happens automatically, air driven. So let's look at the shrimp. All right, so if you want to come in, let's see what our shrimp look like right now. Quite a few shrimp in there. We're about, I would say, a month, maybe a little more away from harvest time, as the water here in New Orleans heats up a little bit. These shrimp, white shrimp, are going to be eating more and more and getting bigger and bigger very, very quickly. So we'll have a couple more videos on when they get a little bit bigger. But this entire system is hands-free. All we do is add salt and feed and then watch these shrimp grow. So it's a lot of fun and very simple to operate. So stay tuned for more videos on this particular system, the shrimp production system, to come. Thanks so much.